Here's another beautiful custom piece made here at Fire and Brilliance. It's a beautiful, gorgeous piece. The center stone is a 9mm. That's a cushion fab moissanite by Fire and Brilliance, set on 4 beautiful prongs here. As you can see on the sides where the cathedral shank is decorated and sprinkled with these natural diamonds all along the shank as it moves up into the rail. Now, if you'll notice, as I spin it around, that rail disappears, okay? So it's only on 2 sides. It's on the east and west side, as opposed to the north and south side, right? North and south. So in other words, there's only on 2 sides. It gives it a beautiful blend of symmetry. It's really, really pretty to have that open space here when you're looking at it from the front or the back, however you want to spin it. And then there's that beautiful rail that gives it that metallic look on the 2 sides. So it's really, really pretty. And all in all, in terms of just the sculptural prongs here, it hugs the center stone. So it really hugs it nice and tight. It gives it that U-shaped, curved look as it meets to a fine point where the bridge is at the center of the bridge, okay? So the diamonds are moving along from the top down as a half eternity shank. It leaves a plain band at the bottom. It gives a beautiful metallic look. And the beautiful thing about a non-full eternity band is that you're able to size it. So with this extra metal at the bottom, you can size it up or down as you see fit later on. So with that being said, this is a beautiful true custom piece made here at Fire and Brilliance. Hopefully I was able to bring some inspirations to you as to what you can possibly do with us here at Fire Brilliance. But yes, we do specialize in custom jewelry, and if you're interested in receiving a complimentary quote based on your inspirations, a piece that is uniquely yours, that's unique to you based on your own preferences, your own taste, your own likes, your metal types and finger size and color types and center stone types and size, then definitely just hit us up on our website, contact us via the web form, the chat, the phone call, or by email, and one of our jewelry consultants will be more than happy to help you out.